Shelburne man has died after a single car crash. It happened today at about 10:45 this morning on State Road 63 in Sullivan County. The Indiana State Police Department says 70-year-old Alan Klo was driving near County Road 1075 North. A structural problem with Klo's truck caused him to lose control. Klo ran off the road, hit an embankment, and rolled his truck. Klo was killed in the crash. Indiana State Police are reconstructing the crash.